of what has been our sixth season. Of the International Festival of the Arts Disney on Broadway Concert Series.
He's gonna go deal with that.
Thank you.
Live theater, you gotta love it. That's he's got all the things. Come on now.
How's everybody doing out there, Kiwi? Alright. We're back. Yes. Alright, y'all, since this whole season has been about sharing some of Disney theatricals, you know, new works that are coming and some old ones that are, you know, we're reimagining. That's what this whole thing has been about this season. Have y'all been enjoying it?
So to get it all started off, let's go to a show that burns up Broadway year after year, Aladdin. Michael, why don't you give us some of your special genie match?
Well, come on, Jeff, we're here to play.
Yeah.
next song, you all are in for a treat, Miss Ashley. You ready for this one?
Yes, I'm always ready for a treat.
Okay, come on now, treat. So this is from Ryan Yorke and Tom Kitt's original Disney Channel movie. Oh, okay, I hear, you know where I'm going. Which can also be streamed on Disney Plus right now. But this is from Freaky Friday.
What is this feeling that I'm feeling? Like I shot right through the ceiling. Is it only the caffeine? And the sugar, and the pizza. Dear me, I had 3 slices of that pizza. Are carbs the feeling that I'm feeling? Like I'm losing it, but dealing. It's alarming, but appealing, and somehow healing.
Broke, well, then it's
production of the new fully staged production that is happening right now, currently in previews at the Paper Mill Playhouse. Here's Kissy to keep this party going. Come on, Kissy, come on!
Swinging on those vines over in Germany again. I'm so sorry.
Okay. It's all right.
But you are the first to know I will be playing Tarzan this summer in Utah at Tulacan Amphitheater. So if you do want to see me in a loincloth again, I'll be out there. So yes. But that doesn't stop us from celebrating the incredibly new production that's going to be in Germany right here on the stage tonight.
Do it.
Yeah.
and Josh.
Yes.
Josh is going to grace us with one of those loincloth classics. Woo! What's the loincloth?
What if you do? I do it too. Show me everything and tell me how. It all means something and yet nothing to me. Oh, I can see there's so much to learn. It's all so close and yet so far. I see myself as others see me. I just know there's something bigger out there. I wanna know, can you show me? I wanna know about these strangers like you. Tell me more, can you show me? Something familiar about these strangers like me. Every gesture, every move that she makes makes me feel like never before. Why do I have some way to be beside her? All these emotions I never knew of some other world far beyond this place. Beyond the trees, above the clouds, all I see before me.
Don't let them know. Well, now they know. you for joining us this evening for the Disney on Broadway concert series. We invite you to return for upcoming performances in the Disney on Broadway concert series, presented by the Epcot International Festival of the Arts in partnership with Disney on Broadway. Please check your festival passport for specific information on Broadway performers, concert days, and times. Please enjoy the rest of your visit here at Epcot. Thank you.